Hello to everyone. My name is Max. I am from Ukraine, from Umań. So right now I want to tell you something about myself. So I'm 24 years old and I live in Ukraine. I graduated from Umań State Pedagogical University and I got 3 diplomas. I got bachelor diploma, I got master's diploma, and I got specialist diploma. So I'm a teacher of English. I love my profession and that's why I have pretty good experience of working as a teacher. So I was working as a teacher in a kindergarten. I was working with children from 3 to 7 years old. So I was singing songs with them, so I was playing different games with them, and all of this was on English. Also, I got pretty good experience working in university. So I was working in university as a teacher of English. So I got first and second years students and I was teaching them English. So it was really pretty nice. So we were speaking in English. We were playing also different games with them. So we were speaking about professions and so on and so far, you know. And why I decided to go to China. So China is a growing country. It's a country of high possibilities. And as for me, I want to grow up as a teacher and I want to do it in your country. So I think China is perfect country for growing up and exactly in educational profession. And also why I want to work as a teacher, because it's my profession. I got diplomas of teaching and also I'm fond of children. I love to play with them, I love to sing songs with them. And I think I really was born for that. So this is my profession. That's why I think that if you want good teacher, very positive, smiling, so you should hire me and you never regret. Bye.